Good morning, Archie Park Middle School. This is Anthony bringing your daily dose of MSTV. Today is Monday, November 4th. Today is a Cycle 1 day and day 3 on the music lesson schedule.
Hi, this is Joey. Believe it or not, today is National Candy Day. I would have guessed that would be on Halloween.
Join your classmates in honoring our veterans and creating the world's largest hero wall. Just bring in a picture of a military veteran with your name and base on the back of the photo. Bring your money and photo to your social studies teacher or Mr. Herman in room 269. The deadline for this will be Thursday, November 7th. Look for the hero wall in the LMC.
Agape is having its first meeting of the school year Tuesday, November 5th. We are inviting 6th, 7th, and 8th graders. We will be carving pumpkins for you to take home. You need to sign up outside room 252 to reserve a pumpkin. Refreshments will be served.
All interested in joining and trying out for the boys' modified basketball should attend a meeting on Tuesday, November 5th in room 144 at 2:35. Meeting will last about 15 minutes. Thank you, Coach Hilligas.
Bonjour and hola. Your French and Spanish clubs are having a t-shirt sale, and there are 5 cool designs to choose from. T-shirt order forms are due November 7th. To turn in or receive an order form, see Mrs. Schunk in room 147 or Mrs. Loftus in room 350.
Tennis intramurals will begin in the large gym on Thursday, November 7th, and will run from 2:30 to 3:15. All are welcome to join, but you need to sign up with your physical education teacher.
Attention, all 7th and 8th grade students interested in wrestling. It is not too late to sign up for modified wrestling. See Coach DeLucia in room 329 if you are interested.
Tickets for this year's production of Frozen Junior are going on sale starting today. Support your friends and classmates on December 5th and 6th at 7 p.m. or on December 7th at 2 p.m. Tickets are available online at showtix4u.com. If you have any questions about purchasing tickets for Frozen Junior, please see Mrs. Morgan or Mrs. Costello.
Attention, all 8th grade students. The middle school PTO is looking for designs for this year's 8th grade class t-shirt. The winning design will be used to create a class of 2024 t-shirt for all members of the 8th grade class. Here are the rules. 1. Students must be in 8th grade to participate. 2. Only one entry per student. 3. Use only pencil in your drawing. 4. Design must include class of 2024 somewhere in the drawing. 5. All entries are due to the main office by Friday, November 15th.
Staff and students, don't miss out on this year's poinsettia and wreath sale, supporting the OPMS PTO. The sale is going on right now. All orders are due by Wednesday, November 13th. Order forms on wreath and wreath pictures can be found in the middle school virtual backpack.
Bonjour and hola. Do you like to wear awesome t-shirts? Well, you're in luck. Your French and Spanish clubs are having a t-shirt sale, and there are 5 cool designs to choose from. T-shirt order forms are due November 7th. You can turn in your order forms to the main office or to a world language teacher. If you don't have an order form, you can see Mrs. Schunk in room 147 or Mrs. Loftus in room 350. We can't wait to see you wearing your t-shirts around school.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, here are your Orchard Park Middle School shining stars for November. Congratulations to all. Keep up the great work.
Yeah.
Today's lunch will be a chicken patty on a roll and corn. Tomorrow's lunch will be nacho grande with seasoned rice and baked beans.
Until next time, this has been Anthony.
And Joey.
Reporting from MSTV. Thanks for watching and have a great day.